Alright, today we are back, and you might want to know why we're doing GTA. Today we're going to be checking out the new car. As you can see right here, we're checking out the Duco Death. Yup, it's the newest car in the game. Totally. So yeah, we're just going to go check it. I'm not just kidding, guys. But we're going to use this, we're going to go back in, and I'm not going to spoil it, but the new car is going to watch. And hopefully, guys, you like my outfit. There it is, boys. There's the car. It's, hold on. I gotta move it. As you can see, it's supposed to be an electric car, not a gas car. Sick. Well, the back end kind of looks like a Lambo-ish. That is a wide body like a Lambo. But then the front looks like a... I don't know what it looks like. Oh yeah, so let's hop into this. Ah, the doors. Oh, that's sweet. There's like no sound. Okay, like we're gonna go to the pay and spray over here. Oh, there's barely any sound in this thing. Woo! This thing feels so much faster. You guys are exactly hearing what I'm hearing. I'm hearing absolutely not the best for turning, because this thing can like break off.
What brings you in today?
So we're going to upgrade it. I got it in orange. I don't know. I thought it would just be a good color. Repair.
Better than when she came in, that's for sure.
I don't want to waste that much money. Yeah. Bumpers. We don't need explosives. Nah, we'll worry about horn later. We'll worry about that when we have our color. Oh shoot, we have liveries. Oh, I honestly just like the dude clock. Yeah. So I guess we'll have to go with the black.
That's a beauty right there.
Suspension, no.
I don't go ruining my work playing backseat twister.
The wheels right now. Wheel type, high end, stock. I like those. Wheel color. I will worry about that later. Tire design, we want custom tires.
These tires are hardcore.
Worry about that later. Okay, now let's get into a respray. Primary color chrome. Oh, we don't have that unlocked. Classics.
That teal actually looks pretty nice. Like the weird teal in there.
Nah. It's alright. Nah. That's nasty. That's kinda good. I wish I had that. Blue looks good. All black is not good. White and black is alright. Red and black is alright. Nah. Orange and black is alright. Yellow and black is good.
This is great. I kind of like
color. Oh, that's red. Those are the matte colors. Ah, no, that's plain. Metals? No, we don't have those. Metallic. Pearlescent on it. Like a shade of it. Oh, nah. Can't even see it. Make it white.
No.
See, you can see like that changing.
Kinda. You can see the pink.
That's red.
That's a red? Looks like a pink.
What? Huh? Who is it? Hello? Hi. Yeah. Okay. But he's coming. Justine. There you go. Goes upstairs. Yeah, they're all
orange.
No, I don't want it to be like mixed up with all blue. Nah.
Do you like a white or something?
That's what I'm. It looks gross. I'm just gonna leave it. No, I don't like that. I want metallic blue. Just to make it match, because it looks weird. Blue, 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 blue. No, we have regular blue. There you go. Trim color? Oh, wait, what is it? Oh, the interior.
Do it. Oh. Do the red, do the red, do the red, do the red, do the red. That looks beautiful. Do it. Red is just so beautiful. The interior with the red. Beautiful.
Okay. Now we're gonna go to the wheels, wheel color. That's the trim of the wheel.
Can you do a red? Oh, yeah, do the red, do the red.
Wait, I wanna see white or blue. Shit. Yeah, no. What about white? Is there no white? Or... Okay, I guess you can't do white. Yeah, so probably I'm gonna go red. Oh wait, no, back. Got one thing. Lights, headlights, xenon. So it'll match. Neon layout. Oh no. Here comes the fortune of money. No, it's blue. It wouldn't match.
Yeah.
Blue. And then a horn.
Taste.
Oh, there's no back bumper. That sucks. Wait, do they have turbo? Oh, yeah, they don't have it because it's an electric car. Okay, boys, that's it. I like how we started off with orange and now it's blue and red. Oh, jeez.
For real, though!
This is... awesome. I'm gonna go. Okay, that was a bad idea. But, the Palmers. But, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video.
Morse Mutual, we're here to help.